G'day EBV residents, Jeremy at Veg here, introducing you to your brand new weather station here up on the rooftop of Building B with the veggie beds behind me. So in this video I'm going to take you on a tour of the station itself, what it's measuring here on the rooftop and how you can access that live data and some other forecasts and some nifty things on the EBV website and via the EBV app. So let's take a tour.
The station itself is a Davis Vantage Pro 2 fitted with a Meteobridge to connect it to the outside world, sending out data like wind speed and direction, max and min temperatures, humidity and the all important rainfall. Royland installed it for us here on the rooftop with a couple of consoles and some very important soil moisture meters that'll tell us how well the irrigation's going and how effective the rainfall is, along with the plants telling us that too. If we have a look at the website here, you can see there's two options for viewing the data. There's windy.com and PWS weather, and also further down the page we've got the current forecast for EBV. So having a look at windy.com, we jump on over here and this is the live stream, so the data's showing up and it's keeping a record there of that data, and you can scroll left or right and see the different data available for viewing. If you prefer a different format, come to PWS, hit metric if you prefer metric, and you'll see all the same data displayed differently in a different way. And as you scroll down, you'll see there's some daily summaries, there's monthly summary, and you can change this view as well across to tab or graph. Having a look at the forecast, you'll see that the picker in the middle of the map is set to EBV's location. Hit the orange down arrow and it'll launch at the current time, and with a forecast forward of about 7 to 10 days, and you can just scroll left or right and have a look at that forecast as well and let you know what time to head up for a picnic in the sun. This map's also really malleable, so you can zoom out as far as you like and change what layer you're viewing. So this is setting for wind speed and direction, and of course you can click and drag anywhere on there, so you can spend hours playing around. And we'll leave you with some clouds for the cloud lovers from Valentine's Day in 2020. And it was quite a warm afternoon and these storm clouds were building up. And in about half an hour after this video was shot, there was a good old thunderstorm in Brunswick. Enjoy.